Welcome, esteemed viewers, to an in-depth exploration of the life, philosophy, and enduring legacy of Speusippus, a pivotal figure in the history of ancient Greek philosophy. Join us as we embark on a journey through the intellectual landscape of classical Athens, where Speusippus emerged as a prominent disciple and successor to his illustrious uncle Plato. But before we delve into the intricacies of his philosophical doctrines, let us first acquaint ourselves with the man behind the philosophy. If you haven't already, don't forget to subscribe, hit the like button, and share your reflections with us in the comments below. Early life and education. Imagine taking over after a legend like Plato. That was the challenge faced by Speusippus, Plato's nephew and the second head of the academy, a renowned center of ancient Greek philosophy. While often compared to his illustrious predecessor, Speusippus carved his own niche, shaping the academy and influencing generations of thinkers. Speusippus was born in Athens around 408 BCE, into a world brimming with intellectual curiosity and philosophical inquiry. As the nephew of Plato, he was exposed to the teachings of his esteemed uncle from an early age. Under Plato's guidance, Speusippus embarked on a journey of intellectual discovery, immersing himself in the study of philosophy at the renowned academy. The philosophy of eudaimonia. At the heart of Speusippus's philosophy lay the concept of eudaimonia, the Greek term for human flourishing and well-being. Drawing upon the teachings of Plato, Speusippus believed that the ultimate aim of life was to achieve harmony and excellence of the soul. Central to this pursuit was the cultivation of virtues such as wisdom, courage, and temperance. The theory of emanations. One of Speusippus's most enduring contributions to philosophy was his development of the theory of emanations, also known as the principle of causality. Building upon Plato's metaphysical framework of the forms, Speusippus posited that all things emanate from a single, ultimate source, what he referred to as the One, or the Good. He did believe the forms weren't separate from the physical world. He saw them more as principles or guides within things themselves, not perfect realities floating in some distant realm. This profound insight into the nature of reality laid the groundwork for later Neoplatonic thought. Numbers make the world. Go round. Speusippus had a particular fascination with mathematics and its connection to the universe. He saw numbers and geometric shapes as key ingredients in understanding the world, giving order and structure to everything from music to the cosmos. This emphasis on mathematics paved the way for future philosophers like Aristotle to explore the world through logic and reason. Leadership at the Academy. Following Plato's death, Speusippus assumed the role of the head of the Platonic Academy, continuing his uncle's legacy and guiding the institution through a period of intellectual ferment. But instead of simply mimicking Plato, he dared to add his own flavor to the philosophical mix. As the scholar of the Academy, Speusippus presided over a community of scholars and students who gathered to engage in spirited debates and discussions on a wide range of philosophical topics, influence, and legacy. While Speusippus may not enjoy the same level of recognition as his illustrious predecessor, Plato, his contributions to philosophy were nonetheless significant. His emphasis on virtue ethics, metaphysical speculation, and the pursuit of eudaimonia left an indelible mark on the Platonic tradition and influenced subsequent philosophical movements, including Neoplatonism. Reflections on Speusippus's wisdom. While Speusippus led the Academy, he wasn't just an ivory tower intellectual. He believed philosophy should be applied to everyday life. He encouraged his students to use their knowledge to make sense of the world around them, grappling with questions about ethics, politics, and the good life. In conclusion, Speusippus emerges as a vital figure in the history of ancient Greek philosophy, whose insights continue to inspire philosophical inquiry and contemplation. As we reflect on his life and teachings, may we find guidance in his philosophy of eudaimonia and his profound understanding of the nature of reality. Thank you for joining us on this journey through the life and philosophy of Speusippus. If you found value in this journey, we invite you to like, subscribe, and share your thoughts in the comments below.